Hey guys, it is me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Seasons Part 39. This episode is actually going to be our finale, if everything goes right, which I think it will. Today is just as my other finales are. My finales are always like family days, so today the whole family is going to spend time together and basically just, yeah, appreciate being a family and stuff. So, I called everyone to the meal for the Shiromola bland grapes pancakes, and Mirage is going too, so yeah. He's not part of the family. Well, I guess he is now, since he's like kind of not, well, he's not really dating Zerar, but you know, we can pretend he's part of the family. And it's almost Derek's birthday, and also Ace's in a few days, so if you want to download this family, you totally can. There's a dog barking in the background. I'm so sorry. Sorry, but yeah. Oh god, today's Tuesday. Horse? Why is there a horse here? Is there a neighbor's? Oh my god, no, it's in our front yard. Okay, well, okay, this guy's going. What's wrong with baby? Everything's fine with the baby, he's just sleepy. Okay, bye-bye, Mirage. He has to go home. Okay, all right, so I have to get ready and do some stuff. Listen, you are not going anywhere, so why don't you put Ace in the crib for now? He's very tired. Hopefully he can participate in this family day, too. I would love that. Why are you eating fruit parfait? You could eat breakfast, you know, right, Carmen? You know, fine. No. Put away the leftovers. Where'd the pancakes go? Everybody ate the pancakes, I guess. Okay, fine, fine. That's okay. Go ahead and eat the fruit parfait. And, alright, this guy's going home because he's super tired. I know, I understand. Okay, what's going on here? Derek, no. Be complimented. Aw. I can't believe. Okay, you know what? No. You go ahead and compliment his cleverness. You do it because today's a family day. And you guys can be all nice to each other. But you, buddy, somebody has to change the weather to sunny because it cannot be this dark and gloomy. Where are you going, Jared? This dark and gloomy on a family day. No! What? Oh, did he take the dish with him or something? That guy? Oh, your umbrella's... Okay, can you at least, like, clean it up? Okay. There you go. I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, he's gonna make it sunny for us. Lovely. Oh, I'm sorry, Levi. You're not going to school today. Yeah, just forget about that. That's okay. How are your grades? Terrible? Yeah. Yeah, they're terrible. Yeah, that's okay. Alright. It could be worse, but you're not going to school today. Let's just watch Zerar do this. And now he has made it sunny, hopefully soon. Alright, what's this? Freak out? Oh, okay. Why is this guy just... Okay, whatever. Whatever. Okay, so what I'm gonna do... Levi, since I'm clicked on you, go ahead and clean that up. But Jared, listen. Listen. I know you have abs and stuff, but I mean, you're an elder and it's time to grow up. So I think it'll be nice if you put on some clothes. I think, yeah. Yeah, did I change his outfit to that? I don't even remember. I don't think so. Oh well, I don't know. Okay, Levi, don't think about going to school. How's Ace? He's sleeping? Yeah, good. Okay, Carmen is doing nothing. You know what? Okay, okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna change her outfit. Let's plan her outfit. Last part, we have to plan her outfit because I don't know where it came from. I have no idea. There she is. Someone's using the vanity at least. Awesome. Okay. I think we used it before though, but still. Okay, let's just quickly do this. Like, speed lightning fast. Okay, let's see what I can give her. Hold on, let me have this all load. I don't know if this makes it load faster. It seems like it does, but I doubt it. I don't know. Let's just scroll down anyway, since that's where I want to go. I'm not sure what I want to give her though. I'm not sure. Maybe I can give her... I don't know. Really, really unsure. That's what she's wearing. God, I don't know. It's like a nightgown. Seriously, it's some high heels. She's fancy, though. Fancy. Very. Okay. Ooh. Is that from the cooking career? That does not look familiar. Okay, whatever. Oh, we can give her this. Nah. Oh, the other chef. Nurse. I can give her this. Or this. You know, I think I'm gonna give her this. And the shoes are fine, not really. I'll change her shoes. She's very muscular. That's, like, very true. Okay, I have a lot of these toms, as you can call them. Options, colors, saved. I know. It's just a little crazy, but I don't know. I don't know. Don't ask me. I'm going to make a gray to match with that, like, necklaces. So, yeah. Okay, looks good. Fine, we're done. There's Carmen for us. We finally have her everyday fixed. It's about time. Yay. Okay. Alright, she's done it. Ah! I love that outfit. It's awesome. Okay, so, Carmen, now we got that situated. Jared, what's going on with you? You know what? Somebody has to... Okay. Okay, so he left to school. Maria, where are you? Okay, working out till fatigue. No. No. How about you? That's your workout wear? Oh, okay. Not bad. Oh, she... What? Oh my god! Oh my god, why does it say that? It says that she fell on the treadmill. No, she did not. She just missed the basketball hoop. She wasn't... Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Uh-huh, yeah, it makes total sense. But I think I want Maria to be the group leader. I don't know, because she was like the first... Well, she wasn't the first person that we started with. We started with three people, but still. Yeah, no, still. How old is she, by the way? Oh, she's gonna age up in 3 days. Okay, not bad. I think we might go. They had breakfast, so let's visit the Central Park Fall Festival with everyone. Even Ace. He's part of this family, so everyone. That should be everyone. Okay, and I'll just follow Maria. Just, let's see. Who takes the baby, though? Aw, Levi! Okay, how's the baby? He got a little bit of sleep. He probably hates Levi right now for waking him up. But, you know, that's fine. I was expecting Zarar to do it, but that's still cool. I like how Levi's holding his little brother. Aw. Alright. Oh! Levi skipped school on the field trip day. Alright, who's gonna scold Levi, though? It was a field trip day. Alright, they're all going into this little space car. And the driver is invisible, and they're all gonna fit in there. Hey, Horace, you wanna come too? There's those two squirrels that are still there. Oh my god. Oh, what? Wait a minute. Yeah, wait, who didn't come? Who didn't come? What? Oh, she needed to scold him. Whoa. Crazy. Okay, well, you guys are... Go here. And go here with Ace. Time out. Time out. Oh my god. No time out. No. You can go with them. Oh. Oh, he's angry. Oh my god. What is that? Potato. Let's take it. He's so angry. He didn't get a moodlet from it, so I don't know. We'll see. Oh, he took the cap. Oh, with his little baby brother. That's so cute. Carmen, are you there? Yeah, she is. She needs to unscold him. She kissed Derek today? Wait, what? Great kiss? I'm socializing. Okay. Oh, they're competing in the apple bobbing contest. That's so cool. Family activity. That's so nice. Okay, can we... My mouse, please work? Thank you. Okay. Okay. That's weird. Alright, at least the whole family's here. Let's see. Okay, first... Oh, she's gonna mourn. No, I really like her outfit. Why? She's wearing her, I mean, she's holding her sunbane. Can you, like, apologize to him or something? Fight. No. Apologize. Okay. Go to school. You can do that. No. What's this? Yeah, okay, good. Ah. So nice. See, family bonding time. This is why I always like to do some family bonding time as the last episode. So now she's gonna apologize to them and they're gonna be all nice and hopefully they can do the pie eating contest because, hey, look, this guy's watching them. Who are you? Mortimer Goth. Mortimer Goth. Alright, oh, okay, let me rotate this camera. Alright, who's winning? Who's winning? Come on. Maybe we can buy something from the fall festival. I'm not really sure. Hey, Jared. Why'd you leave? Why did Jared just ditch them? Why? Okay, hold on. Let me zoom out and zoom back in. This town needs to reload. Reload. Thank you. And also my mouse is... Oh my god, why are you being negative to each other? Why are you being mean? Hmm? Hmm? Can you apologize to him? Okay, then Levi will apologize to you. Being boring. There you go, apologize. Knew it was you. Knew it was you. Wait, what are they, brother-in-law? Yeah, brother and sister-in-law. Oh, Maria is the best bobber around. She won the apple bobbing contest. Congratulations, Maria. Congratulations. All right, I need them. Family photo time. Hey, pizza man. Hey there, Wilbur Davison. I need a new mouse or something. The little scroll thing is being annoying. Ugh, really annoying today. Okay, whatever. Let's take a greeting card photo with... Oh my god, why is he not like him? Why is nobody like Levi? That's so sad. Oh, not Madison. We don't know her. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's all the people in our household. Okay, awesome. Alright, let's just wait for them here. I'm going to speed it up. Okay, look at them all going in now. Carmen decides she likes to walk in from the back. That's okay, too. There's Derek, and the baby's crying. Oh, because he's tired. I know. Okay, I'm really looking forward to this family photo. I want to see it. And then I'll go back home to, like, kind of, like, put it on a wall or something. It'll be really nice. The final family photo. Oh, how sweet. Alright, I think everyone's in there. Or... I didn't see Maria go in there. I don't know. She was in there. Yeah. Let's see. I'm not going to share on a wall, but this is kind of how it looks like. Oh, Ayo Hood or Ayo Had greeting card. Okay. Aw. Zerara was holding Ace, of course. Okay, let's go home. Let's see. I don't think that he got cropped out of it. He just, that's how it looks like on the picture when you want to share it on the wall or something. Okay, I know we have a little space over here on the wall. Oh, it's really dark. We need to turn on some lights. Okay, let's turn on this light. Okay, awesome. What are we in fall? Oh, I don't want to get rid of any of these because I have Ruben. Let's put it on this wall right here. This is the awesomest wall. Winner! Sims never tire of the thrill of victory. Humans don't either. So, okay, let's put it right there. Okay. Can we go down with that? No! Okay, fine. I don't want it up there. I'm going to bring it down a little bit. That's just annoying me. Sorry. Guys, it's necessary. Okay. Anyway, here is the photo. And, Ace was cropped out of it. Sucks. Well, it happens. That's the family portrait. So cute. Okay. Oh, the music's still on at home. Okay, what else can they do? Maybe, is anyone hungry? No. Maybe they can watch a movie together? Let's see. Are any playing? No, at 5 p.m. Okay, you're gonna fish. No, maybe we can all go to the beach. Yeah, let's go to the beach. It's 12 p.m. So visit lot with group. And you visit Old Pier Beach with Ace and Levi. Even though Ace should really be going home. But I don't know. We'll see. Okay, I'm just waiting for them. They're getting the Galaxa space car. Alright. Oh, Zerara was invited to a party along with the other family. Whose party? Oh, Victoria Andrews died, and also Christopher Steele's party. Well, today's family day. Sorry, you're not part of our family. So, yeah. Yep. Okay, oh, formal prom is happening. And Maria's in Derek's carpool. You know what? Who works? Just Maria and Derek in this household? Zerara, do you work? No. Okay, so Maria, though, she's going to have to... If she's really going to work, hold on. Maybe it's a false... No, she's really going, and so are you. Okay, then, 1 second. What are you going to talk about? Oh, following the leader. Okay, so, once you hear, buddy. Okay, game. Okay, awesome. Let's, jobs and offers, let's, no, don't call on fake sick. Just take a day off from work, because they might realize that you're at a public place, and somebody's going to tell on him, and be a little snitch, and you know, preschoolers, Okay, anyway, take unpaid time off of one day. Alright, why are you guys just standing here next to the bush? Oh yeah, the beach is where I decorated it and I made it like this wedding area. Here's how it looks like. Hey, there's Emily. She's also part of the family. Awesome. Ah, yeah, I should have called in everybody, but we have a really huge family. Also, since this is the last episode, I could probably show the family tree. That would be awesome. So it's 14 minutes in. Okay, let me just run this down for you. The pe three people that I started with was Ruben, Maria, and then Derek. Derek was a little child, and then Ruben was already an elder, and then Maria was a young adult, I believe, at the time. Yeah, I don't think she was an adult. Young adult has to be. And then Ruben died recently. We all know him. He wasn't mar Well, actually, he was married to that other girl, but she's not in the family tree anymore, I guess. Or were they married? Were they ever officially married? I think so. I don't know. We can't see her now. I forgot her name. Oh my God, it's so bad. But yeah, maybe we can see it this way. No, whatever. Okay, and then let me go back to Maria. Maria married Jared, we all know. His brother is Connor Frio. And Maria and Jared had a kid named Levi, and Jared had a kid with Claire Ursine, which is also she's also dead, and they had Emily. And then Levi has his half brother Derek, which is Maria's son with the imaginary boyfriend that she had. And then, yeah, we know about the half people and stuff. And then Derek married Carmen, and they had Ace. That's kind of her family tree. It's not that huge, but it is pretty huge. Okay, where are you guys going? Ah, getting drunk. I see. No, why don't you swim here with group? That's awesome. Huh? Oh, you wanted to play in the ocean? Oh, they're meeting up in the ocean. That's awesome. All right. Oh, she's reading Do I Exist and tanning here on the ground, on the stone pavement. Yeah, that's smart. So smart. But I love that she's reading. That's so cool. And the little beach umbrellas everywhere. She's also like tanning there. I guess it's the only flat surface. Oh, is that Levi over there? Oh no, Levi is sleeping though. I love his towel. It's awesome. Okay, Levi, I know you're super tired. We're like being so mean to this baby, but it's family day, you know? Too bad he didn't age up. We could age him up today, but it's okay. It's okay. That's fine. All right. What's going on? Okay, let's see. I kind of want them to participate in the swimming. Look at them having so much fun. All right, go ahead and swim here with Levi. And then, oh, maybe we can play in the ocean. You know what? Actually, don't swim here with him. Let's see. Shallow water is here. Play in the ocean with Ace. And Levi can go ahead and swim here with. No? Okay, why don't you go play in the ocean with Emily? Oh, Jeanette's here too. She's still wearing her winter wear. Crazy. Where's Jeanette? Oh, I didn't show Carmen's side of the family though, but Carmen has her mom and dad, Jeanette, and then Channing. I created Carmen and her parents too. They live. Hey, there's Jeanette. She just ran down the wedding aisle, I guess you could call it. They live supposedly still here. Yeah, they still live there. Channing's out in the moment. Of course he is. And Jeanette is too. Okay. Oh, why are you walking around? Oh, I hate this thing. Oh, that's weird. They usually go the other way to do anything that I want them to do, like to go swim or something. It's really weird. But we could finally see a mother and a toddler. Hey, Space Rock, I think. Playing in the water. That's so amazing. Okay, Levi, just freeze there. But ah, I never showed this off yet. Ah, that's so cute. Oh my God. Who in the group has some unresolved issues? This is so cute. Oh. Oh, okay. Hi, Emily. Oh, yeah, that's right. You guys are supposed to swim in the ocean with each other. Oh my God, Lord, what are you wearing? Ah, this is so cute. Oh, okay. I want a better picture. Oh, okay. They're playing in the ocean with each other. That's good. That's great. Yay, for family day. Are they hungry yet? Is that Jared? Yeah, that is. I don't know what his swimwear is. Hey, here's Maria's 4th of July swimwear. I love this thing. It's amazing. Okay, just thought I should point that out. Okay, the baby's crying. I know. Super tired. Workout until fatigue. No. They're kind of hungry. I think what I'm gonna do, it's almost 5 p.m. I'm just gonna wait. Okay, I'm gonna wait until 5 p.m. I'm gonna have them watch the movie. And then, you know what? They should probably head over there or start heading over there. I don't think. Okay, Carmen is gonna bring home the baby. So go home, but No. You have to go here with the baby, though. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. Put Ace in crib. There's that. That's good. And then what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have... Okay. Let's see. Go here with Levi. No, he's not in the group anymore. Oh, he left the group. Okay, and then go here with group. What's this? Answer phone? Don't answer your phone, please. Okay. They're getting a bit chilly. I just want to bring Ace home because I'm not sure I don't think he can go to the restaurant nor watch a movie, so I'll just bring him home. I'm not going to your party, Christopher. So yeah, it's been 20 minutes so far, I believe. I don't know. Yeah, it should be. Okay. Huh? I love this space car. So cool. You just make such a grand entrance. Oh god. She came here in her swimmer. Okay, I'm gonna change some of you guys. Alright, Maria, I need you to change your outfit to every day. Otherwise, all of you guys are, like, fine. Let's see, Jared. Let's see what he walks in with. 10 movie with group. Okay, 120 simoleons. What are you guys talking about? Play catch. Actually, no. Okay, let's start attending movie with group. At least some people will do it, because I don't want to wait until the doors close. Alright, so. Actually, can you, like, ask him to join group? Ask join group. Hey, there's Levi. I don't think you could have more than 4 people in a group, though. Unfortunately. I doubt it. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. They're in a group together. Let me check with Levi. Where's Levi? Where's Levi? What? Is he dumpster diving? No! Get back here! Okay, let's see. Can Maria ask him to join a group? I doubt it. Oh, wait. Will it work? I don't know. Oh my god, the doors are gonna close. Oh my god. Okay, Carmen. Don't you play in the leaves. Don't you visit there. Okay, the baby is sleeping. Awesome. Now I need you to go over here before the tours close. Wait, let me check. Okay, it's in free movie with group. That's weird. Wait, with what group? Wait, you're not in a group. Huh? Okay, can you go in, please? So annoying. Okay, get over here. Let's see. So can you add him to the group? Yeah, we can. Oh, awesome. Well, what I'm going to do is I want them to at least watch the movie. So who can get the free movie? Why is Carmen able to attend the free movie and not anyone else? You know, I don't care. Let's pay $200 for 200 simoleons for, let's do boat race champions. Okay, let's do that before the doors closed. And then Carmen can definitely go ahead and attend the movie with them too. Call babysitter, because I know she won't get here in time. So there they are. We'll just pretend they're together, you know? Okay, attend movie. Oh, she did get here in time. Oh, okay, fine. Just attend the movie. Boat race champions. Come on, please go inside, guys. And then after this, they're going to go get dinner. And then I'll ask her to join the group. That's nice. You can have as many people in your group. That's cool. Alright. Just speeding this up. How's Ace? Okay, he's sleeping. The babysitter's not bothering him yet, so that's very nice. Okay, I feel that we, like, neglect Carmen. Aww, don't worry. She'll go eat dinner with everybody, so that's awesome. Doors are almost closing. Well, I mean, yeah. Okay, now they're out. Go ahead, Zarar. Oh, scan. Yeah, I know. We already know everything about her. Let's ask to join group. Awesome. They all saw a movie. Now they have this good movie. Saw a great bromance movie. Some films strike the perfect balance of great dialogue, engaging characters, and gripping plots. Zarara is in a cinematic ecstasy. Awesome. Oh my god! Oh my god! Why is she slapping Levi? What is wrong with you? Fight. Declare Ilana a nemesis. What the heck? Why does everybody hate Ilana? Oh my god. Where are they going? Playing catch? No. No, you didn't, sister. Oh, no, you didn't. Ugh. Rude. Rude. What the hell? Okay, bye. Become a partner. That's what I saw. That cost so much. Okay, let's go to Maria again. Let's have her invite them over to eat here. Not eat outside, because that would be too much of a problem. Eat with group, 412 simoleons. I'll have her do it because since she works there. So, I mean, it's just right. And look at them getting into their formal wear. This is Maria's. I'm sure we've seen it a bunch of times, or hopefully. Jared's, that's his apparently, I believe. Okay. Zarar has the same outfit every single day for every little thing. This is Derek's. He also has the red little suit underneath. Well, I mean dress shirt underneath that matches Maria's dress. Hey, there's Emily reading a book. Who else do we see? Carmen, that's her dress. I think it's from Fastlane stuff. I'm probably wrong, but I don't know. It's a silver gray color. And then Levi's is whatever that is. I totally forgot to do his outfit. Oops. I'll change his outfit though before I upload the family, because I know, but it's gonna take him. I'm gonna just cheat and do it. Like, I'm gonna go to testing cheats enable truth, so it'll take him back a couple of days, so hopefully that's not a problem. Look at that girl across the street though. Who are you? Sadie. Sadie! No, what happened, Sadie? Okay. Alright, are we going in and eating? Hey, there's VJ, right? VJ Alvey. I know. Who's this girl? Holly McCauley, paparazzi. Alright, Holly, maybe you would like to put on some clothes. Oh. Why are we eating outside? That's not what I wanted them to do. Did I click eat outside? Oh my god, I guess I did. Okay, whatever. Also, there's a new bistro set that came out today. Oh my god, fire truck in the background, the siren. I'm so sorry. I apologize. But yeah, I'm gonna get that set as soon as like I come home so I can get in touch with my mom's credit card. Yeah. Oh, what are they eating? Okay, let me see. Jarrett's eating vegetarian fish and chips. He's sitting with Derek, who's eating pumpkin pie. Levi can't find a seat. Maria, I think she was gonna eat cheese tofu steak with Levi, who is gonna eat the prosciutto risotto. And then Zarar and Carmen are eating. Well, Zarar is eating ceviche. I don't know. And the Carmen's eating vegetarian ghost salmon. These people are being jerks. Okay. No, what are you doing? No. Okay. Okay, she's eating her plate. Levi's totally a loser. And and the place closed. Oh my god, Levi! What is your problem? Oh my god. No, we're not going cosmic bowling. Oh my god. He loses his food. The place closes. Levi. You're eating lettuce tonight. Oh. I could have just gave him, whatever. I could give him. You know what? You're eating that. Go away. Okay. You're eating potato truffle tort. Let's grab a plate of that and eat it. Next to Maria. There you go. Good. So he's part of the family, but we paid for nothing. Mmm! That's $75 coming out of you, Levi. Okay. I think we're done. At least he gets to still next to sit. He gets to sit next to his mother. It's awesome. I'm glad nobody sat on the other side, because at least they're sitting close by together. That's very, very nice. Paparazzi. Oh my god, why does everybody hate this woman so much? I'm gonna delete her. Freaking annoying. Alright, what else can we do? Let's get out of this place. Everybody's tired. Like, Levi, he's dead tired. Oh, he wants to be super popular? You know what? Let's do it. That's gonna be really, really hard, but that's his lifetime wish. Because everybody hates him, that's why it's really hard. But if you download this family and you want Levi in your household, and if you want to complete his super popular thing and have everyone like him, you are welcome to do so, I swear. You can do whatever you want. Anything. Okay, what else can we do for the night? It's been 28 minutes. I think that's kind of it, though. Oh, I don't want to end this Let's Play. Oh, I really don't want to. That's so sad. I don't know what to do, but it's really, really late at night, and it's the next day for them. That's really sad. Well, I guess we kind of ended it off in a new note. Let me delete these people. Actually, no, let's just reset them. Reset Sim VJ, because I don't want them in our shot, okay? Okay. Is that Derek going back inside? Are they going back for more? What? VJ LV. And then, what's your name? Holly McCauley. Okay. Reset Sim. What? Holly. Did she spell Holly like that? McCauley. There you go. Oh my god. Where'd you teleport? Jared. Jared. Because since you were talking to her, you teleported home. Aww. No. Well, that's okay. He's home with Ace, though. But I am going to end this episode right here. End this Let's Play 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play so much. I had so much fun making it. These characters had all very different personalities. Like, Ruben could never be forgotten. Jared never liked to wear pants, you know? Never liked to. Zerar is the alien of the group. Maria is the mother that never died in this Let's Play, which I'm glad, but she's still young, still looking young, and she's amazing. And Derek is just... We grew up with him. He came in... Well, we started this Let's Play when he was a child, but still, we kind of grew up with him. Now he has a child of his own. That's amazing. And Carmen is just a person that I made who's also really gorgeous, and she married Derek, which is very important. But she also had a nice personality. She hates children, but she... I'm pretty sure she loves her son deep, deep inside. Levi, nobody likes him. That's so bad to say, but I like him, and I hope you guys like him too. But no other Sims like him, apparently. Look at that face. How could you not like that? I mean, come on. And then Ace is just a newborn of the baby. He doesn't really have a story of his own, but I think this little critter right here, I think there's just... Oh my god, what's wrong with his mouth? Okay. I think there is a story waiting to happen with this little guy. I know he has a story somewhere in there. And if you guys do, like I said, like in the millionth time, this babysitter, he came here a couple of times, and he's nice. He's very, very bright eyes, kind of. It's very cool. Nice shirt. I don't like the pants. Need to delete those. But anyway, yeah, it's just awesome. Again, like I said, 15 million times, you can download this family. I would post the link to the family from the exchange. This house, again, I'm gonna try to upload the house and the family like together, so I'll see if that works. And then yeah, but I hope you guys definitely enjoyed. I love you guys so much. I'm sorry, I had to like burp there, but I didn't because I don't burp ever. Like, it never happens. But yeah, I'm just gonna go to the place where their most family is. But yeah, oh my god, I don't want to end this episode here, but I have to. So I love you guys so much. You want to check out my other Let's Plays? I have 3 going on right now. Check out my links below. And don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much, and game on. I'll see you guys very, very soon. Bye.